tree of heaven is notorious for its ability to grow just about anywhere. It is an invasive species that forms dense colonies and inhibits the growth of native trees. It is a preferred plant of the invasive spotted lanternfly. It is important with tree of heaven to identify the species correctly because there are many good native plants that have similar, long, compound leaves. A compound leaf has leaflets that come off the leaf stem. On tree of heaven, leaves can be between 1 and 4 feet long. At the base of an individual leaflet, you will see a little tooth that sticks out. And on the back, you'll see a small dot there, which is a scent gland. All parts of the tree of heaven have an offensive odor. The smell has been compared to rotten peanut butter. Native trees that look similar to tree of heaven are walnut trees and sumac. These trees have serrations on their leaves. Tree of Heaven has smooth leaf edges. Another unique feature of Tree of Heaven is its smooth bark. Each leaf, when it falls off in the fall, leaves a large scar on the trunk. These are seed clusters on the female Tree of Heaven tree. A tree can produce up to 325,000 seeds in 1 year, and the seeds have a very high germination rate. They can grow almost anywhere. Getting rid of Tree of Heaven may require a manual and chemical approach. Pull up any seedlings as soon as you see them. Do not simply cut down the Tree of Heaven. The roots are still alive and will go into emergency survival mode, producing many sprouts and suckers. Use a registered herbicide with triclopyr or glyphosate in it.